this video, we will demonstrate how to create a shortcut on the desktop for an application. Let's say that we use Microsoft Word often and would like to have a shortcut either pinned to the taskbar or on the desktop. We begin by pressing the Windows and Q keys. Type Word in the search box. Next, we right-click on Word. On the bottom of the screen, select Pin to Taskbar. Press the Windows and D keys to return to the desktop. Here we have the shortcut on the taskbar. Let's unpin this by right-clicking and selecting Unpin This Program. Say instead that we'd like to have a shortcut on the desktop. Press the Windows and Q keys again, and type Word in the box. Right-click on Word again, however this time select Open File Location. The file we want is highlighted in the window. Right-click on the file and select Send To and then Desktop Create Shortcut. Close the window, and here is a shortcut on the desktop that we can use to open Word. Now you know how to either put a shortcut on the desktop or pin one to the taskbar. I hope that you found this tip helpful. This is just one of many videos about Windows 8 that we'll be producing. If you'd like to get a quick start, we have a free gift for you. Just click on the link below this video and you'll gain instant access to this quick reference card on handy Windows 8 shortcuts. Until next time, I'm Dick Buchanan with Byte Savvy Computing Services.